compete with bigger, stronger men all the time, and I know that my skills are more than ready to compete for the world title. After Shinya won his belt, he got on the mic and he said that he wanted to challenge me next. For me, that's the perfect opportunity. Moving up to lightweight was not a problem for me.
Now Christian, he's growing.
He started off as the youngest professional fighter in the world at 17 years old. His body frame is changing, he's getting taller, he's filling out, getting more muscular. It's a natural progression. The timing's good. I think it's a great opportunity. His body definitely carries the weight well. We're gonna take over.
At 20 years old, I've gotten way stronger, bigger. I've actually grown an inch or two. I feel like now is a great time to move up to lightweight. In the featherweight division, I feel like there's a big difference in strength when I face other competitors. But now moving up, I feel like that strength difference will be even greater. In this camp, what we've been working on with me and my coach is getting comfortable at this weight, getting strong, but most importantly, having the cardio to last all five rounds, and everything's looking perfect. We're heading to the top. Oh, 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 oh. We're gonna take over.